Now to single A. We got Laurel and Avonworth. Josh Dando drops back. He is sacked by James Busby for Avonworth. Now it's Antelope football. Jesse Zubik takes the snap, looking for running room. He is dropped by the Laurel defense. Now Matthew Donovan, a quarterback for Avonworth. To Spencer Pulliam. It's an interception. Laurel football. Same drive now. Dando rolls out looking for a receiver. He's got one downfield, but he can't hold on to the football. It's incomplete. Finally, Avonworth would find a way to find the end zone. Donovan to Zubik. Watch him keep his balance right there and watch him take off. This is a great individual effort, and he is gone for the touchdown as Avonworth moves on to the quarterfinals, winning 34-16.